Bitcoin software enables a network of computers to maintain a collective bookkeeping via the internet. This bookkeeping is neither closed nor in control of one party. Rather, it is public and available in one digital ledger, which is fully distributed across the network. We call this the blockchain. In the blockchain, all transactions are logged, including information on the time, date, participants, and amount of every single transaction. Each node in the network owns a full copy of the blockchain. On the basis of complicated, state-of-the-art mathematical principles, the transactions are verified by the so-called Bitcoin miners, who maintain the ledger. The mathematical principles also ensure that these nodes automatically and continuously agree about the current state of the ledger and every transaction in it. If anyone attempts to corrupt a transaction, the nodes will not arrive at a consensus, and hence will refuse to incorporate the transaction in the blockchain. So every transaction is public, and thousands of nodes unanimously agree that a transaction has occurred on date X at time Y. It's almost like there's a notary present at every transaction. This way, everyone has access to a shared, single source of truth. This is why we can always trust the blockchain. Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies have caused a paradigm shift. It's time to explore this new technology constructively and critically, and openly discuss potential applications.